Hello guys! Welcome to ITS, Information Technology Skills. Kung bago ka sa channel na to, huwag kalimutang mag-subscribe at i-hit ang notification bell para updated ka sa mga bagong tutorial videos about computers. Hello guys! Welcome again sa ITS. So for today's video, i-discuss natin kung bakit nga ba magandang pag-aralan ang Python ngayong 2020. Dito, sasagutan natin yung 3 questions regarding Python, just like what is Python, what Python can do, and why Python is so popular. First, what is Python? Python was developed by Guido van Rossum. Python is a very simple programming language. So, bakit nga ba siya tinawag the simple programming language? That will also be discussed sa video na to. So, keep on watching. Python is very popular sa mga software engineers, data analysts, mathematicians, scientists, accountant, and network engineers. Idagdag din natin dyan yung mga new programmers o yung mga nag-aaral pa lang para maging programmer. So, bakit nga ba napakaraming gumagamit kay Python? Ano nga ba yung mga kaya niyang gawin? First, you can do data analysis. Okay? Python can create chart para po mas madali yung data analysis. The next, automation. You can compile different softwares and applications with Python. And artificial intelligence. You can also develop web, mobile, and desktop application. And then next, pwede din pong software testing and even hacking. So siguro kung may knowledge kayo about programming, tataka kayo bakit napaka-popular ni Python. And yung mga kaya niya namang gawin, pwede lang gawin sa C#, Java, and other programming languages. So, these are some of the reasons bakit napaka-popular ni Python. First, you can solve complex problem in less time with fewer line of codes. For example, gusto mong i-display yung hello world. Ito yung code kay C#. Ito naman yung kay Java. And ito yung kay Python. Observe the code kay Python. It's very simple. Napakaliit yung code. And kung maliit lang yung code mo, hindi ka magko-consume ng time. The next, gusto mong i-print yung laman ng isang array. Ito yung code kay C#. Lalagay mo pa yung mga using system, the namespace, and other part ni C#. Well, this is the code kay Python. It's very simple. So, bakit ginawa yung Python na maging simple programming language? Kasi, gusto ni Python na mag-focus si programmer sa development kaysa sa debugging and finding errors. Another reason bakit popular si Python, first, it is readable. If you're going to observe the code kay Python, English language ang ginagamit niya. Just like displaying the word hello world, gumamit lang tayo ng print. The next, it is cross-platform. Ibig sabihin nito, pwede mo siyang gamitin kay Mac, kay Linux, kay Unix, and Windows. Another, open source. Python is an open source programming language and marami siyang community. So kung mayroon kang problem later on na hindi mo kaya, madami kang resources kasi napakaluwang ng community ni Python. And it has a large standard library. It means that marami kang kayang gawin kay Python kasi marami siyang library. For example, magko-compute ka ng complex mathematics. You can use the library ni Python for math. And then next, demand. In demand po si Python. Maraming company ang nag-hire ng programmer na marunong sa Python. Kasi nga, napakaraming kayang gawin ni Python. So in short, Python is a multi-purpose language with a simple and beginner-friendly syntax.
So that's it guys. Kung may katanungan po kayo, just comment down below. And
And don't forget to subscribe and hit the notification bell para updated kayo sa mga bagong videos. Bye!